Hi there, I'm Dane Murray. A Manalapan police officer was charged with stalking a teen he met at a National Night Out event. He's accused of sending the 16-year-old girl sexually explicit messages and photos. He's been suspended without pay. New Jersey's gas tax will increase by 9 cents per gallon starting October 1st. A state law requires the tax rate to be adjusted to ensure it generates $2 billion per year in revenue to support the Transportation Trust Fund.